What does Dylan want with Able?
I might ask you what you want with Able.
Okay, all right. I don't know why I'm telling you this, but I think I'm in love with Able. I probably always have been. I just never imagined that he'd feel the same way about me.
Then your imagination hasn't done you justice.
Beka.
How much do you know?
Well, I know that you think LaDrone's a good man. Sometimes intentions are besides the point, especially when the potential for disaster is on a scale of this magnitude.
Are we talking about the Commonwealth or my personal life?
I'm sorry, Beka, but there isn't any alternative. He has to go back to Varys.
Oh, there's always an alternative, Captain. It just depends on your priorities.
Able, what are you doing?
Beka can vouch for me. I'm very good with a force lance.
Well, isn't this awkward?
This is not a smart play, LaDrone.
But it's the only play I've got, Captain. You know as well as I do that if you send me back to Varys, you're signing my death warrant.
Not true. The Varysites gave me their word that you won't be harmed.
Honesty and truth are not always the same things, Captain. Beka Valentine. I love you.
You had no choice, boss.
Identity confirmed.
There you go.
You saved our lives, Captain Hunt. More importantly, the secrets LaDrone stole died with him.
Let me walk you back to your ship.
By the way, we interviewed Miss Valentine. We're sure she knew very little of LaDrone's work. Rumors were circulating the Commonwealth, and we were looking at the possibility of widespread chaos and panic. Thank you.
Well, I can't say I feel very good about what happened.
Well, I mean, if you really have to go, I might be getting some time off coming up for bad behavior. Maybe we could.
Maybe. Call me.
Lieutenant.
I'll send a team of slip fighters to escort you back to your planet.